disappeared. And there were no wheat or barley anywhere. Would we buy our bread and butter from the Toyota man? Would an Idaho spud be stamped made in Japan? The farm just won't get tended if the farmer isn't here. And the amber waves of grain may disappear. There's a railroad train, it's on its way to nowhere, never to return again this way. Will a future farmer board this train to nowhere? Is there nothing we can do to help him stay? Can't we save a bit of some foreign aid for the farmer over here? Or the amber waves of grain may disappear. Can't we save a bit of that foreign aid for the farmer over here? Or the amber waves of grain may disappear.